If you have a lot of zucchini, try this zucchini bread.
Start by grating some zucchini and squeeze out as much water as you can. You'll get about half a cup of liquid. Set that aside and then mix together light brown sugar, olive oil, Greek yogurt, and eggs, and then fold in the flour mixture.
Now you just add that shredded zucchini back on top with some chopped walnuts if you'd like. You're just gonna mix all this together, then transfer to a loaf pan and bake at 350 for 70 minutes. So good.